Rebel Wilson's controversial memoir will now be published in Australia on May the 8th. It was supposed to hit shelves earlier this month, but there were legal issues with claims she made about British comedian Sacha Baron Cohen. In the UK, the book was published with chunks from that chapter redacted. The entire chapter has been cut from the Australian edition.